Hello and welcome to the 7 o'clock news from Bahrain International with me, Keith Johnston. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister, Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, visited today the United Arab Emirates, the UAE, ambassador to the kingdom to participate in the celebrations of the country's National Day. The UAE ambassador to the kingdom, Abdulrida Abdullah Khoury, received His Royal Highness upon arrival. His Royal Highness affirmed that the kingdom shares the United Arab Emirates celebrations as a result of the deep-rooted relations between the two countries, hailing the advancement of the United Arab Emirates, which was built on the strong foundations and continued to thrive and enjoy progress and prosperity as a result of the efforts of its leader, the late Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan, followed by the President of UAE, Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan. His Royal Highness asserted that UAE formed a solid economic, political and developmental force that focused on the interest of its people and supported the Gulf unity and superiority. He noted the successful example the UAE represents in unity and solidarity. The Prime Minister added that participating in the celebrations comes in appreciation of the UAE's role in supporting the Gulf Cooperation Council, the GCC's march, and the Arab and Islamic causes. On the occasion, His Royal Highness congratulated UAE President Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan and the UAE Vice President, Prime Minister and Ruler of Dubai, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, the Crown Prince of Abu Dhabi, and Deputy Supreme Commander of the UAE Armed Forces, Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan, the UAE Federal Supreme Council members, Emirati rulers and Crown Princes, wishing them many happy returns. His Royal Highness praised the stances of UAE in supporting the kingdom in various circumstances, which affirms the depth of bilateral relations. The Prime Minister recalled the role of the late Sheikh Zayed bin Nahyan Al Nahyan and his stance that aimed at unifying Gulf and Arab countries, noting that the leaders and rulers of the countries are following the same wise approach, laid down by UAE's founding men. His Royal Highness expressed satisfaction with the bilateral relations and the development in all domains, which reflects the mutual keenness of the two countries' leaders on creating a model of constructive cooperation.
مليك المملكة الأهان سلام الله على البحرين ومليك المملكة الأهان وسلام الله عليكم يا النشامة وارفع يميني تراحي بالوفا والطيب أقدمها مع القيفان وسندها على المعنى ورتبها في بيتيني تراحيبي أقدمها الخليفة الفخر بن سلمان تراحيبي أقدمها الخليفة الفخر بن سلمان ولا توفي لها ابيات الشعر ولا الدواويني سليل المجد طلق اليد وافي المد عالي الشان وراعي الجود والمهنود رجل في الصعبه يبيني ذكرت اسمه ذكرت اسمه ذكرت اسمه بابيات الشعر يوم رجحت الاوزان وطاب الشعر دام اسمه كتبته في عناويني اماراتي اماراتي ولاني ضيف يا العربان اماراتي اماراتي ولاني ضيف يا العربان احس اني بشوفتكم في هذا اليوم بحريني
An Emirati traditional arts group gave a performance representing Emirati heritage. For his part, the UAE ambassador to the kingdom expressed thanks and appreciation to His Royal Highness for participating in the celebrations, which embodies His Royal Highness's appreciation for the UAE and its people, affirming His Royal Highness's kingdom on enhancing brotherly relations. He also noted the advancement and the prosperity of the kingdom, expressing thanks and appreciation to the people of Bahrain for their good wishes.
Oh, A very good evening. You're watching the business news in Bahrain International with me, Hiba Abdul Ghaffour. Bahrain Oil Share Index closed this week with 14,171,571 shares worth 3,211,747 Bahraini dinars conducted through 319 transactions. Investors traded in 25 companies, where 8 witnessed a rise in shares, 9 fell, and the rest maintained their shares. The investment was the leading sector, and the industrial sector came in second.